Hi, Sally Spillane.
Hi, Jill Goodman.
Daily Planets for Sunday, the 21st of November. Sun is in Scorpio, ruled by Pluto, until 9:34 this evening. And then Sun moves into Sagittarius, ruled by Jupiter, and the planets are saying...
Presentation is key.
Okay, get out the marker.
Oh, and then some. All right, so this is a little weird because Mercury communication is visiting Pluto, intense, transformative, ruler of Scorpio, while the Sun is still in Scorpio. And then Sun identity moves into Sagittarius, adventurous, independent, learned, philosophical. Who knows what's next?
Well, it's going to be the day. Okay.
We are entering the opinions are like noses, everybody has one portion of the program, whereby steering a course to your goal could entail navigating conflicting recommendations, directions, counsel, advice, some of which is likely to be world-class, and some of which is, sadly, apt to be completely hopeless. Do your utmost to separate the wheat from the chaff, even if it makes your brain hurt. And should you have a burning desire to alter existing routines or arrangements, so be it and go for it. You've got the contacts, resources, and access. That said, one suggested strategy note, it would probably be prudent to consult partners and companions before modifying or completely upending systems that happen to affect their lifestyles or interests as well. The good news, your ideas for creative, emotional, professional, financial, commercial, and any other type of expansion and fulfillment have decided promise and should be enthusiastically pursued using all available resources. The other news, there could well be an unexpected development or two or three that has an impact on your program and that you would be wise to factor into the equation.
Okay, signs particularly affected by Mercury visiting Pluto. And Sun into Sagittarius.
Scorpio, Sagittarius, Capricorn, Gemini, Virgo, Leo.
And if one's birthday, 21st of November.
Be even bolder than usual about pursuing creative, romantic, or financial goals, unless you secretly wish to spend your spare time in woulda, coulda, shoulda mode. If ever there were the only ones who fail are the ones who never try year, this surely qualifies. And in most cases, the only thing standing between you and your dream is a small dose of self-confidence.
Nice. Tomorrow, Daily Planets.